Griffins. You don't know the kid like you thought you did. Back when I just spit and had no thought about the cost of it. I'm often pissed, fostering feelings that I can't process. It's the cost of living life and crisscrossing feelings with thoughts within. I look at music and all that I saw were dollar signs. Paid for my future with stupid lyrics and thoughtless rhymes. All I saw was fame, cause hostile minds always think the same. So mine conformed to what they thought, and I almost lost my way. It may sound preachy to you, but it's everything to me to try and help my mind see the truth and keep my integrity. But sometimes it's easy to find rhymes that convey my message easily, so I gotta try to not let it get to me. I'm shooting for the top so you can never bring me down. Getting money, fans, a lot when I finally come around. But for all the things I want and the successes that I found, I make the money for the music, not the other way around. Started rapping back when rich was all I aimed to be. Had crazy visions of a different kid, a famous me. Ignoring all the shit the kids would try to say to me. But plain to see my reason for rapping was just a gated dream. Forcing me down with nothing to fall back on. My dreams of fame, a throne for me to sit my lazy ass on. But when the time came, those dreams fell out from under me. And I was gonna see the truth I was uncovering. Those morals that I stood for amounted up to next to nothing. That cash I dreamt for was just a cloud to get messed up in. My vision all but lost, forcing me to pay the cost of walking in a game that I knew nothing of and facing off. I questioned everything, forced to face the enemy. All these emotions festering, that kid was now the enemy. A novice talking big, but deep inside, every word was hollow. I felt the sting of all the lies being too big to swallow. Choking, gasping, reaching for the light, wondering what I've been searching for 2 years of my life. It wasn't right, I didn't fight for this like those who came before. Some little white kid with a mic, nothing to write his music for. There had to be a reason, a message to the music. I'd taken up the genre as my own and just abused it. When you only write for fame, there is no way you can confuse this. Win the money, take what you believe and slowly start to lose it. Rappers in it for that money and not for spitting mean. And now I'm laying down this track and I'm tussling with my demons, praying to the sky, though I don't have belief in Jesus. Please just make it so that someone whose mind can be changed will see this. Are you left with a feeling of emptiness, like you were meant for this pressure effect in your head? Well, I'm best in it, making the best of it, spreading my message of answers. This grip is New Testament. I'm shooting for the top so you can never bring me down. Getting money, fans a lot when I finally come around. But for all the things I want and the successes that I found, I make the money for the music, not the other way around. I'm shooting for the top so you can never bring me down. Getting money, fans a lot when I finally come around. But for all the things I want and the successes that I found, I make the money for the music, not the other way around.